What is happening, Magnesites? One of my boys had posted something the other day where he said, Dave Chappelle is the funniest motherfucker ever, right after Richard Pryor. And he said, it's official. That's what he had said. And I was like, he must have just watched a Dave Chappelle special. And there it is right there. Dave Chappelle, equanimity. So, we are going to get it on and watch this. Yeah. All my Patreon supporters, you all get this voiced. So let's do the damn thing. You know what I mean? Netflix cleaning up on everybody, ain't they? Dave Chappelle, equanimity. I believe it. Kevin Hart has a sex tape out? Get the fuck out of here, man. Sorry, I stretch shoulder. It's tight. Mm-hmm.
I didn't know you could vape through something that small. Stovetop. I remember all those commercials. And wanting some because of the damn commercial. Always made it look so damn good. Exactly. One of his mothers? Oh, the Mormon shit. Time to go. I was gonna say, here it comes. That's the truth. You ain't lying, brother. Gotcha. It's like, so? Bye. Filipino, right? Yeah.
Dave Chappelle has beautiful hair.
I think I remember the joke. I think I remember the joke. Here we go. Hilarious. Fucked up. He's digging at him right now. Yeah, if they get their dick cut off, they definitely mean. Exactly. Exactly. Damn right, I believe him. Ain't no coming back from that. Draymond Green. Dreams and wishes from strangers. Tasteless. Devin. What? It's a good policy to have. Do not do that. Please don't do not do that. Miss Jenner, please do not do that. God, that's funny. Oh, God. Stop! 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 Stop it! Stop! Oh, God! This chick is rolling. However, I told you. Mm-hmm. Hmm. Didn't think about that. I've got to think about that for a while. Stop. Fuck that. Fuck that. You probably did that shit for real, too. By 4 years, with all these. Those are promises. Uh-oh. Of course. Pick my nigga up. Say, however. I'm being good. Hi, people like this. Right there. Nah, me neither. Seen charcoal. Reptile threats. Fire and fury. Tiki torch. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm. Scooby-Doo assholes. Pictures of people looking at you. Wow, I didn't know that. I had never knew that. Huh. Okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. I've read this story before. I kind of forgot how it... let me see what he says. It's a pretty good special, right? That was a good special. I'm glad I watched it. Alright. So make sure you post all your comments down below. Let me know what you all thought. If you enjoyed my reaction, hit the like button, subscribe, and share. If you did not, you can kiss my Dave Chappelle loving.
Yeah, his arm big as hell right there, don't they? That's his family right there. Let me see the rest of these credits here. Madonna. Who that with the glasses and the coily hair? Lil Jon. Dude, crazy looking ass. He looked like he the president right there.
Alright, y'all. 10 million subscribers.